they say that experience is bought at an expensive school, so I'd like to share some of my experience. We went cold turkey with getting rid of artificial fertiliser 1 year. The soil is a drug addict and is used to artificial fertiliser. So in that time frame, you've actually got to sort of wean it off artificial fertiliser, and that probably takes about 2 years. So that was a really rude shock to us. We're, you know, we're doing the right thing, bingo, just because we had no natural ecosystem or biology working, because it was used to big dollars of artificial stuff, it took some time for it to cross over. So I just